Hello friends, welcome to my channel and welcome to today's video. I hope you all are having a great day so far. So today I have a new launch by Nykaa and this is their Wonderlust Dreaming of Paris Moisturizing Body Lotion. Earlier also I have used and reviewed so many products from the Wonderlust range, be it the body lotion, body yogurt, body mist also. But I was always very disappointed with the fragrance. The fragrance in each and every product always felt very artificial and synthetic. Though the product might be very good, but the fragrance was very, very synthetic in all of them. So I stopped using this Nykaa Wonderlust range. But the first day when I saw this Dreaming of Paris on their website, I was tempted towards buying this product. So on the very first day of its launch, I got this product and here I am with my review. So first, let's talk about the packaging. You can see the packaging. It has all the things from France. The packaging looks very luxe and very tempting, at least to me. You can see here champagne bottles and Eiffel Tower, macaroons and everything Paris. It's very, very beautiful packaging. And the price for this is ₹499 for 300 ml and the shelf life is for 3 years. The full ingredient list is also mentioned here on this side of this bottle. And this bottle, it has a pump here, so it's very easy to use. So it's a very luxe and very user-friendly bottle. The first time when I opened this bottle and oh my god, the fragrance was to die for. This is really a very good product. The fragrance, it does not feel synthetic at all. And the quality of the moisturizer is too good. It has the fragrance of berries and champagne. It has a sweet fragrance with the frizziness of champagne. You can actually feel the frizziness here. So it's a very fresh and young fragrance. As it is a sweet fragrance, so it's a women fragrance, I can say. But all the college going girls, you're definitely gonna love this fragrance. It has a very different fragrance here. It's really very luxe and very different. It will make you feel very young, fresh, romantic. Very beautiful fragrance. So the packaging, the moisturizer, the quality of the moisturizer and the fragrance, everything feels very luxe here. It's worth buying product. And this is the consistency here. It is not a thick or a very runny consistency. This is somewhere in between. Very lightweight texture. You can see the application is very smooth. It gets absorbed very easily. And it does not feel heavy or oily or greasy on your skin. Your skin feels nicely moisturized after using this. So you can see this. This is the texture. So the application of this is very easy. It gets absorbed very easily and feels very lightweight on skin. The moisturization remains for good 6 to 7 hours. You do not need to reapply this for 6 to 7 hours very easily. It's a cruelty-free product and free from paraben also, and also a vegan product. You can use this throughout the year and will love using this in the coming winter season. So this is a must buy product from my side. So do try out this product and let me know your opinion about this body lotion in the comment section. Your skin feels very nicely moisturized, very nice feeling it gives you after you use this. And moreover, you do not need too much of this product. A little goes a long way, so you do not need too much of this product. So this was the review, guys. I hope you liked this video, and if you did like, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up. And please subscribe to my channel for more such videos and updates. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.